swallowed the longest speech, and he went, "Hell, you wore me out." That's that answer. So you have a large range, but we got a lot of people, and I'll shut up and I'll go. Okay, this is the first one in the book, man. Okay, Jenny, what am I supposed to tell them? Don't forget, the dog started this, and we want her to continue, and she did too. So you come up here. We got guys that are going to give you the plaque. We're going to take that picture, and then go back. And then when it's all over, we get a group picture. The people that are here that you want in to support you, and also the whole group with the jackets on. Okay, who's first, man? Randy Daniels, come on up.
Selected me for this award. Thank you very much. I'm also humbled because, as most of you would know, that these achievements were the results of hard work and dedication of a lot of people. First, I'd like to thank my wife, Karen, and my children, Joshua and Kara, for their love and support, which has been the foundation of all the things important in my life. I'd also like to thank all the student athletes who so willingly gave so much time and effort to be as successful as they could be. I also want to thank all my assistant coaches who always brought new ideas and techniques and winning attitude to all the teams that they helped me with. I'd especially like to thank Luba Keaton, Jason Chamberlain, Bobby Elam, Ken McMillan, and the late Dee Aiken. I'd also like to thank all the parents and family who were so supportive throughout all the years with the fundraising, traveling, and especially for raising such dedicated student athletes. I'd also like to thank all the administrators and the faculty that supported the program throughout the years. I'd also like to thank some very special friends for their support of the wrestling programs over the years. Mr. Racing Thompson, David and Nancy Gentry, Willard and Mel Jean Walker, Gary and Alicia Peters, Wayne Bennett, and my favorite crosstown rivals, Ed Gilson and Larry Snuffer. Last but not least, I'd like to thank all my fellow coaches and officials who have tolerated my spirited behavior. But at the end of the day, I still felt we were friends and always will. Thank you very much.